these fine young men and women. We're going to ask you at this time if you will please stand for the presentation of colors by the Casa Grande Union High School JROTC program. After which, our Casa Grande Union High School choir will sing the national anthem and our alma mater. We ask that you remain standing until the colors have been retired. They'll be hanging on the back of the gym. Thank you.
Brilliant young men and women with us. We know that there's a lot of support behind each
one of them, and we appreciate your efforts, both in recognizing them today and sharing their successes, but also all the work up till today. We know that there's been a lot of people in their lives, whether it's family, teachers, and other people who have influenced them. So, students, if you please turn to anybody in the audience and just give them a round of applause and thank your families. I would also like to thank Colonel Rob Sprague, Veteran Sergeant Flores, and Mr. Ben Day for their endless dedication to both our JROTC and choir programs, along with our respective JROTC cadets who assisted with the presentation of colors. They did a phenomenal job. Students who we honor today embody what it means to have Cougar pride. They have proven themselves to be resilient, diligent, focused, and dedicated to their studies. Students who have earned a GPA of 3.5 or higher for the first time will receive a Scholastic Chanel letter. Every year following, students who earn a 3.5 or higher will receive an academic bar. This year, we're also recognizing students who are nominated by their teachers for their outstanding academic achievements from each of our different curriculum departments. I would like to thank Mr. David Carter and our marketing program who graciously created the plaques the students received today. Thank you, Mr. Carter and marketing students. At this time, we would like to invite Mr. Kepler to the podium as our reader. And as your name is called, we invite students for you to come up and to receive your recognition.
Our first one up is Andrew Cedeno for marketing. If you're here, come up and get your, hold on to your card, but come on up and get your plaque. Dominic DePadre. This is for English, Project Obama. English, Hannah Shoprock. Thank you. Fine Arts, Nathan Castillo. Fine Arts, Brayden Moore.
Hey, everybody. Thank you.
Bieber.
As mentioned earlier, we would also like to recognize those students who have received their honors recognition. So these are the students with the green cards that we talked about before. So you will be picking up your awards again at the end of the ceremony in the cafeteria. So we're going to invite the first row to stand with your green cards, and you're going to line up just right over here. And Mr. Kepler, your cards be recognized. And then at the end of the ceremony, you'll pick up your certificates and your letters for being honors. So again, these are our students who are class honors. These students have earned a cumulative grade point average of 3.5 or above. And we'd like to invite Brad Kepler again to come back up to read the names. And our first row of students, if you'll please stand and line up over here.
Deshaun Kelly, Nelly.
Christina Hernandez. Kiri Lopez. Daniela Ayala. Kaylee M. Edard. Marlene Manzanos. Gloria Fukihere. Taylor Evidence. Natalia and Dillion. Michael Camarillo. Amy Thompson. Yarissa Alcarez Galvan. Andrea Mongia. Raymond Shoes, man. Haley Stevens. Georgia. Kelly Cactus. Sienna Rodriguez. Alexander Ruska. Jason.
What the? Vivian Steinman!
Cynthia Large.
Chrissy Jimmy.
Amaya Rebecca.
Brett Brackett.
Elizabeth Stokes.
Miranda Vega.
Jessica Smith.
Ethan.
Daniel Peralta.
Good morning. We're going to get started here in about 5 minutes, but students, we have some quick announcements to help this go a little bit more smoothly. First, excellent job finding your seats. I think that's what we call you, honor students. We commend you for doing that. As we get started, I want you to know kind of the flow of traffic for you to get your recognitions today. So each of you receiving your honors recognition today should have received a little ticket. I think they're green in color. So that is your reader card. You need to bring that up to the podium with you so that Mr. Kepler, who's our reader, will be able to announce your names appropriately. So please bring that with you. We're going to do that row by row. That's going to be the hardest part for honor students, right? So when it's your turn, we'll make the announcement that we're going to recognize our honor students in the first row to stand. When you stand, it's going to be this whole front row first, followed by the second, third, etc. You're going to walk across and line up on this far side here. To come across, Mr. Kepler will be here. You'll hand him his card. You'll get a handshake, be recognized, opportunity on film, pictures from the audience if they so choose, and then you'll go back to your seat. All right, so again, second row then would stand, walk all the way across, line up over here, okay, so that we have a constant flow. All right, you do not need to wait for everybody to be gone, so once it starts to get a little bit low in numbers, the next row continues. We will also have some individual recognitions today. And so these come from your teachers, and they're recognizing some of our outstanding students in different programs and classes. Those students will also be getting some certificates and some plaques. The honors students don't leave too quickly. In the cafeteria, at the end of the ceremony, is where you'll pick up your packet for your honors recognitions. It'll have your cord or your letter, depending on if this is your first time receiving recognition for honors, second or third. And so you'll pick that up as you leave out in the cafeteria, find your name again, and then we'll hand you your packet with your recognition. All right, so we're going to get started here in just about 5 minutes. So relax a little bit. 5 minutes we'll begin as soon as we get everybody seated on the side. Good morning. We're going to go ahead and get started as we get ready this time. Again, welcome to our academic awards for underclassmen today. My name is Brian Mountain. I'm the principal. Excited to be here to recognize these fine young men and women. We're going to ask you at this time if you will please stand for the presentation of colors by the Casa Grande Union High School JROTC program. After which, our Casa Grande Union High School choir will sing the national anthem and our alma mater, but we ask that you remain standing until the colors have been retired. They'll be hanging out the back of the gym. Thank you.
We are exceptionally grateful for our families and friends.
to have joined us. Thank you for being here and for sharing these brilliant young men and women with us. We know that there's a lot of support behind each one of them, and we appreciate your efforts, both in recognizing them today and sharing their successes, but also all the work up till today. We know that there's been a lot of people in their lives, whether it's family, teachers, and other people who have influenced them. So, students, if you please turn to anybody in the audience and just give them a round of applause and thank your parents. I would also like to thank Colonel Rob Sprague, Veteran Sergeant Flores, and Mr. Ben Day for their endless dedication to both our JROTC and choir programs, along with our respective JROTC cadets who assisted with the presentation of colors. They did a phenomenal job. Students who we honor today embody what it means to have Cougar pride. They have proven themselves to be resilient, diligent, focused, and dedicated to their studies. Students who have earned a GPA of 3.5 or higher for the first time will receive a Scholastic Chanel letter. Every year following, students who earn a 3.5 or higher will receive an academic bar. This year, we're also recognizing students who are nominated by their teachers for their outstanding academic achievements from each of our different curriculum departments. I would like to thank Mr. David Carter and our marketing program who graciously created the plaques the students received today. Thank you, Mr. Carter and marketing students. At this time, we would like to invite Mr. Kepler to the podium as our reader. And as your name is called, we invite students for you to come up and to receive your recognition.
Our first one up is Andrew Cedeno for marketing. Fine art!
Nathan Castillo. Fine arts, Braden Moore.
Hold on 1 minute, please.
Fine arts was band was for Braden and band was for Hannah. All the others were for art.
Fine arts band, Maya Winery.
Fine arts choir, Jamie Conta. Fine arts choir, Jessica Smith. Fine arts choir, Natasha Wiki.
Hey, Natasha.
All right, let's do our dancers. Here's the dancers now. Fine arts dance, Daniela Pacheco. Another fine arts for dance, Demi Rodriguez. Another dance, fine arts, Reese Maestas. This one is for fine arts guitar. RJ Byron. Guitar, fine arts, Marisilla.
Get a more drink.
Fine arts guitar. Logan Luck. Eric Copeland. Maximus Wagner. Vincent Lopez. Jordan Allen. Aaliyah Cervantes. Catherine Joy. Azea the Star. Giovanna.
Avery Little.
Vicencio Ventura Nunez. Joseph Gartner. Elias Brasso. Ian Rocky. Kevin Jordan. Abigail Maroney.
So if you haven't experienced failure yet,
It will come. It's just part of life. My hope for you is that when it comes, that you pick yourself up, you recognize that you can still grow, you can develop, and that you don't forget that you have already shown you can do difficult things. Students, it's been an honor to be with you throughout these years. I'm excited to see your growth. We're proud of you. One more congratulations. We'll give you applause, and then please pick up your certificate.